Jesus is my savior, the creator of everything.
Your best friend in the whole entire world.
He's my Lord and Savior.
The light of the world.
The Son of God.
I wouldn't be here without Jesus and the price he paid.
For God so loved the world, he gave his only Son.
Whoever believeth in him
shall not perish, but have eternal life.
Be strong and be courageous. Do not be afraid. Do not be discouraged. For the Lord your God is with you wherever you go.
I first put my trust in Jesus, summer camp 2022. I was like, you know, nervous wreck and everything. Just seeing a lot of people there, seeing them changed, transformed by Christ, I saw it and I'm like, I want that.
First time I came to this church, felt like Jesus and the Holy Spirit was calling me to come and get baptized.
2 years ago, I was sitting with Mommy. I asked her to pray with me so I could invite Jesus into my heart.
To me, baptism means that I'm formally committing myself to Christ and publicly announcing my faith.
It means I accept the sacrifice that the Lord has made for us by giving us his only Son to die for our sins.
Letting the world know that you found your peace with God in life.
Dedicating your life to Jesus in a way where other people can also see it.
Devoting your life to God.
Whenever I go under as my old self, and whenever I come out new.
A public representation.
To follow a life for Christ.
It's another way to share with other people the promise that I've made to live a life that is more pleasing to God. I was in a pretty dark place, mentally and physically, at a certain point in my life, and I got tired of being a slave to my old ways of life. I was in solitary confinement for 2 years, and he was talking to me. I was taught to pray big prayers because our God answers in big ways. And so I started praying big prayers, and it was just one of those things where I would physically go, I saw that, and I just wanted more of that. I wanted more of that. Excuse me. I'm excited to take this step. I love this church and the feeling that I get when I come into here. It's been nothing of acceptance and love, and I'm really glad to be sharing this with everybody and take this step.
One of the biggest people that has influenced me and encouraged me through my faith is my mom. And I just want to say thanks.
Abby, just her showing me how passionate she is for Jesus really opened my eyes and was like, this is what it looks like for God to work through a person, and I want this life. So she really opened my eyes to getting baptized and growing my faith with God.
About 2 years ago, me and my mom went up to Phoenix to a Jesus march. And whenever we got there was probably hundreds of people just singing and praising God. And right then and there, I burst into tears and I felt the Holy Spirit come over me, and I looked around and I saw all these people just worshiping, and I knew right then and there, he has to be real.